Hey everybody, this is Taren, and welcome to ARK Survival Evolved. I'm doing a single-player, locally hosted game. We're going to show you building everything from the ground up. Hopefully we get some shenanigans, and hopefully you guys like everything. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and load a pre-set character that I have. So there he is. And then we're going to call him Taren. Now let's pick North Zone 3 and we'll create the new survivor. Well, at least it's daylight out. That's always a bonus. So I'm going to try to keep these videos, these episodes, roughly about 12 minutes apiece, 12-15 minutes. Not too long, just about the right time. Some might go longer, shorter, depends on what's going on, what we're going to do. So where are we? I know where we are. We are some far north. So first things we'll do, we're going to gather some rocks here. Let's go ahead and get some thatch. Some wood. Hopefully nothing eats us. If you guys are new to the game, I'll explain some of the new some stuff very simply so you understand. If you're familiar with the game, just go ahead and ignore me. But I'm going to hit V here and open my crafting tab, and the first thing I'm going to make is a pick. And I'll put that in my slot 3. It's kind of how I do things. Usually I do axe, pike, and pick. Or spear. Oh, look at this. We got a shark right here already. Yeah, I'm not even messing around with him. Look at that guy, huh? Alright, don't worry buddy. You own the ocean. Alright, let's go ahead and get some flint. Get everything going here. Got some stone. We're not gonna get too much for it yet because it's just gonna be way too heavy. I'm just gonna pick some flint. We're gonna grab some berries here. If you're new to the game, like I was saying, if you hold E here while you're picking berries, you'll actually keep picking berries until the plant's empty. It's a great way to pick berries and thatch, you get a little bit of everything. Oh yeah, level up. We're just gonna pump weight for a while. Oh, there's a dillo over here. Let's hide right away. Let's go ahead and press I, get into our inventory. Yeah, we'll just pump weight. And let's go ahead and learn a campfire. We'll learn a hatchet right away. We'll just double click on those. We'll learn them right away. See if we can make them. Yep, we can make the hatchet. And we can make the campfire. And we'll make the torch. A little bit of everything. And put our hatchet right on number 1. We'll campfire number 6. That way we have it. And put torch on 0. I've never played this game at night. It's dark and creepy. Alright, so... now we got 2 dodos here. So we're gonna club them to death. Don't worry, buddy. I like you. Oh, don't go down there. I don't want to lose them in the water. So we got a little bit of hide now. We got a little bit of meat. Meat would be great on the fire. That'd keep us nice and healthy. Gain a little health back. And now that we got the hatchet, you know, we can gain some wood really quick. So just kind of speed the process up a little bit here. So let's go ahead and pick berries and fiber for a while because we're going to need it. That'll help us level up quicker. So it's a cool game. I'm going to be doing a lot of videos, different things, different games. I've done videos before, but I've never done videos like gaming videos, tutorial videos. I've done like programming videos. I do software tutorials for where I work. You know, I do a lot of technical stuff, but you know, I just kind of wanted to do something fun. We have the Terra Nova server where I, you know, play with my brother, son-in-law, lives in Japan. You know, we got a couple other people on the server. It's a good time. We all get together. You'll see a bunch of like dumb stuff, kind of like the shootout. where I failed miserably. But here I just wanted to kind of hang out one-on-one, kind of a personal level, and just kind of build stuff. You know, kind of get a house going, kind of see where we're at. I've never lived on this side of the island before, so this is kind of new territory. I'm going to run around the corner here, and I just want to see where we're at. The cliff's kind of nice, but the only problem is dinos fall off cliffs very easy. Let me see. We got that side there. And I'm kind of hesitant to go up in the mountain. Kind of a nice area, though. So, yeah, I think we'll... It's a good spot. We'll make our home here. So, I've never been on this side before, too. And I kind of like the beach. Beach area. This side's nice. There's a shark there later on. You know, he might be good. And there's kind of a nice view here. You see the shark still down there. You know, we could go down and beat him up, but more than likely it'd be one bite and we'd be done. It'd be like a little morsel. We don't want to be scuba snacks. Let's go, we'll pick some more fiber here. You know, when you're first starting out, biggest thing is levels. How quick can you level to where you can actually build something? You know, level 4, level 5, you can finally start building, you know, shelter, protection. And we're going to save the berries up here. Hopefully we'll find a turtle. I'd like to get our bed down as soon as possible. That way we have a spawn point we can come back to versus random locations every time and losing all our stuff. Because we are going to die. There's no way around it. Hardest part with this game is making plans. Never make plans. Not never, but, you know, it's hard to make plans because you end up dying really fast. I'm actually going to... Learn the foundation, and let me see, what else do I want to learn here? We're not going to learn any armor yet. Let's go ahead, that's roof. We need to learn the sleeping bag anyway. I don't know if we can make one yet, but we can look. And we've got three left, so let's go ahead and learn the wall. And then, next time around, we'll learn the door frame, and we'll learn the spear. So let's look at our inventory. So we're 10 hide short of making sleeping bags, but we're close. So we're going to go ahead and craft all two of these foundations. So we're going to be short thatch, so we're going to go ahead and we're just going to start getting a bunch of thatch. Now my brother always jokes, which is Nova, he's always harassing me. Nova's harassing me, and then Raven's harassing me. They call me a farming machine. Which maybe I am. But I just kind of farm away real quick. You know, makes some people dizzy. But you know, I just run and farm, you know. Kind of like picking and a grinning. Alright, so let's go ahead and see, we got a bunch of thatch. Go in here. Oh yeah. See how many this is. I'm gonna put that on our action bar too, because I wanna see. I'm thinking we should do a 3x3, so that's gonna be 9 total. I think we're gonna need one more. Now I'm overweighted. Encumbered. Hopefully we can level up here, that'll help. Wait, so we'll pump weight again. Let's go ahead and learn the spear. Door frame. No, we won't put a door on yet, but we'll learn the roof. That'll give us plenty to make. Just a little weighted down, but at least we can move a little bit now. Let's see, I kind of like... This side over here, there's a nice bay side right there too. It's gonna be cold here though. I already see the ice cubes, so I don't want to go any further north than I have to. So let's see, let's go over here and take a look. See if I can temporarily, let me see, what can I get rid of? I don't need these seeds right now. So let's toss those. And I'm pressing O. I'm hovering over with my cursor. Press O. Let me just drop that right away. Move a little bit quicker now. Not a lot, but... Let's see. I kind of like this bay area. So kind of where that trike is. So I'll come right over here. It's kind of flat right here. In a good spot, we'll be able to tame that trike later on, hopefully. You know, he'll be good for us, do a lot of things with him. So let's go ahead and get our platform put down. Yeah, I like the spot. Just gonna put some platforms down here. So here we'll pop them down like this, and we'll just check, make sure they're all gonna attach right, and they are. Put the pick away, I'm gonna pick these plants just so they're not sticking to the floor. I don't know, I hate that for whatever reason, you know, it just kind of drives me nuts, so. Later on you get a dino with a nice AoE, you know, you can get rid of the plants sticking through the floor, but I'll just pick them out of the way right now. They're out of there. So yeah, that looks pretty good. You know, I'm thinking our door should face towards the northern mountain. Kind of nice. So let's go ahead and look. So we'll make our door frame. Let's go ahead and... Did we learn the door? We didn't learn the door yet. But we can make our walls. We'll make 8 walls. Let's go ahead and put our door frame in here. Let's see how we put that in there. Walls there. Grab our door frame, put it right in the middle. Perfect. We got our fireplace, so we're gonna go ahead and pop that right in the middle here. Let's go ahead and get in there. Let's put this wood in there, this meat in there, and let's go ahead and cook that meat right up. That'll give us a bigger boost. The meat will give us health. If we press H, we can actually see where we are. Northern Shore in 1746. Got a frog in my throat, excuse me, guys. There we go. I bet that sounded great. Lovely. Alright. So, it's going to be dark soon. And that's going to suck. So let's go ahead and see what we need for more walls. So we need some more wood. Get our axe out. Let's go ahead and... Plenty of wood right here, which is nice. Close by. I'll have this cut back soon enough, trust me. So we'll go ahead and beat everything down here. Nice cliff over there, looks like. Nice kind of face. So it's, looks like we got some ample protection here. So it's kind of nice. There we go. Get a little bit burdened. Because we'll go ahead and use it here. So we'll... We're going to need all 6. How many walls do I need? Probably 4, so let's go ahead and look, so... So that should be all the walls we need. We can actually make a couple of spears too, we might as well throw those in there. Spears you break all the time, depends on what you're fighting. If it's something pretty big, they break a lot. It sucks and we got a little bit of lag there. But yeah, I end up breaking them quite a bit all the time. It's always like, sucks, but still do pretty good. We're getting close to getting another level here, so that'll be nice. Oh man, I think I shortchanged us on the walls too. I think I need more walls than that I made. I made 4. But I couldn't see through the leaves. So I actually should have made all 6. That's alright though. It was something else to do. Alright, so let's go to our inventory real quick. We have plenty of wood, we just don't have enough thatch. So we'll put our spears here. We'll actually take a huge stack of this wood. We're gonna drop the charcoal, drop the spoiled meat, drop the charcoal. We're actually gonna put most of this wood on the fire. There we go. Throw this cooked meat on our bar. That's spot number 6, so that's nice. Run down the water's edge, get a drink. Not too far in the water, because I know that shark's still kicking around somewhere. Switch over, and let's go ahead and start gathering some thatch. Alright, so we're going to get these last couple of walls up, and then that'll be it for this episode. We're going to, like I said, try to keep them short, keep them small. That way you can watch them. Watch them a short amount of time. Hopefully you enjoy them. Alright, let's see. Let's run on over two more walls. Make plenty of walls now. I make like 17 walls. Not that we need that many walls. You know what? I wonder if we have everything to make the ceilings. I made an extra wall there. Yep, we're going to craft all 9 ceilings. Let's go ahead and do that. That stuff will be out of here in a second. So we got another level, so we're just going to pump weight again. Probably going to pump weight until we get to about 150. So what's the bed? The bed is 8 Ingrams, so... you know what we're gonna do is we'll wait till one more level. Well, let's learn this. We'll learn the pants and the shirt. Yeah, now we have both pants and shirt. That way, at least we have some clothes on. We have plenty of ceilings. Let's go ahead and double click. Put our pants on. Put our shirt on. There we go. And then let's go ahead and put our roof on. There we go, our roof is on. Perfect. It's a little low. We might address that next time. We might have to go and take a look at that. But anyway, you know, thank you guys for watching. You know, if you liked the video, you know, please hit the thumbs up button, and we'll see you in the next episode. Later.